Back to the Zoma Zap Kids channel. Today we're gonna be trying some. I bit mine. Today we're gonna be trying Whack O Wax. I have the wax lips. They came in Matombo. He had the mustache, the wax mustache, and he had the vampire teeth with
the wax fangs.
Same thing. All right.
Okay, is it flavored?
No.
Just say, play now and chew later.
Where'd you get that from?
It says right there.
What store?
Vampire.
Oh, okay.
And my person right here Halloween is called Pucker
Lip
Pete.
Candy.
It says pudding, pancakes, pizza pie. He's wacko about food, but these wax lips are what puts Pete in the best mood.
Can I say?
Okay. What does it taste like? It tastes like a candle? Does it taste
like... Oh, it's called Mr. Stash.
Is it strawberry flavored?
No. He's a good kid. He's a good kid, a really sport basketball, hockey, or soccer. Always prepared with whack fangs in his locker.
Man, it looks like you're eating a piece of red, just plastic toy. What does it taste like? Strawberry, cherry?
It tastes like strawberry and it tastes like gum. It tastes like juicy fruit gum.
At first, what's it taste like?
Oh, they're gonna dip it with my tombo!
He has a half eaten black mustache.
Yeah!
Let me see. It's like you eating a toy.
I'm 1 year old eating wax.
It tastes like licorice.
Oh, is it grape?
Bye,
so, what do you rate?
What?
I rate this, all these mustache and stuff, I rate this a 0 out of 10.
So?
You can't eat this. Okay. I rate a 0 out of 10.
Say? Everybody say 0.
Yeah.
0. Hashtag 0.
Don't buy this. Maybe if you have a Halloween costume with a bat fang.
Like,
for more content of the Zoma Zack
Kids channel.
Peace, y'all.
Dab on it.